Closed dimming is a tool applied on main trades, especially in liner, where they do it on both directions, and in ballast legs on most dry and wet trades. The liner industry have been in the forefront of this development and have made substantial savings on bunkers by significantly reducing the high service speed of container ships. Other sectors of the industry operating dry bulk carriers and tankers are beginning to follow. Although the margins for reducing speed and saving fuel are less for this type of ship, which already operate at a fairly low speed compared to container ships. It should be noted that in most charter parties, the owners are obliged to proceed with utmost dispatch, which means that they do not have the option of going slow unless a special slow steaming clause have been agreed. I will revert to that important issue in a minute. In tanker, even super slow steaming at around 8.5 knots is being used. This is being done only on the ballast leg. Normally, such a ship would go 14, 16 knots, and the super slow steaming reduced bunker cost by around 50%. Of course, the voyage takes longer time, but the fuel saving will pay for the additional day at sea. In a difficult crude tanker market, it seems that slow steaming quite positively impact the time charter spot rates. It is said that dry bulk market appear not to have taken it up to the same extent. Nevertheless, a study by AIS Live and DNB Markets show that since 2008, the average speed of a Capesize bulker have come down from almost 15 knots to around 12 knots in average today. So something is happening, but perhaps not to the same extent as in liner and tank. As mentioned in dry